a lot of our patients with chronic illness have been dealing with it for so many years that sometimes it feels like they're no longer in control of their own well-being. These workshops really help people learn how to take things back into their own control.
My mother had diabetes. If I can prevent it, I'm going to do something about it.
In the long run, really, as providers, what we want is our patients to feel better.